month, CBS 12 News is looking into the way the world has changed and what the new us could possibly look like following this pandemic.
While the news continues to track the terrible cost of the coronavirus, the way that people have come together is really inspiring everyone. Our Stephanie Valderrama has a story tonight about neighbors helping neighbors.
A small idea has turned into a movement right before our very eyes. This garage is now a bike repair shop. The supplies, the bikes, the garage were all donated. The bike guru is not just fixing old bikes, he's changing lives. Lives derailed by a crisis no one saw coming.
Bicycle means so much more than just two wheels to me. It means a way out of party. It means a way out of sadness, depression.
Every time you see Juan Orellana these days, he's either on the bike or helping others get on one.
It's something that's really benefited health, mental, world.
Juan's life got turned upside down by coronavirus.
I lost my job due to the COVID-19.
2 weeks into quarantine, Juan was out of work and searching for answers. He found inspiration in those who turned their attention to helping others.
Rodney Mayo was feeding, the hospitality community. Feeding South Florida was providing foods for families. So all those organizations inspired me.
What started as a social media post hoping to get some old bikes for people in need exploded into what's now called Project Ride It Out.
More bikes being donated, dropped off, picked up, fixing here, dropping off there. It was just like, heck, go, 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 go. It was amazing. Then all of a sudden, I need more space. Somebody reaches out for a bigger space. The industry alley provided this big, huge warehouse.
Voila. The goal, provide transportation, relieve stress, or give a family a way to get out of the house together.
I donated four bicycles to a single mother with three kids, just so that they can go out for a bike ride.
For this homeless couple, the bicycle means they can get to doctor's appointments and food pantries at a time when charity resources are stretched to the limit.
Without this, we probably would walk 4 or 500 miles in the last 2 months.
Oh, yeah.
5 to 8 miles, 5 to 10 miles a day.
An old bike that nobody was using might even help them find work.
Plan on getting a job with some of the guys who know it.
Juan's new job is turning around reliable transportation that doesn't need gas, insurance, or expensive upkeep, and making a positive difference in the city.
It's very humbling to be a part of a community that is so generous. And even in times of need, there's always that light at the end of the tunnel. Sometimes it's very dim, but as long as we just keep pedaling forward, we're going to go to it.
The mayor of West Palm Beach named Orellana one of four West Palm Beach Together heroes for his project. While he's not sure what the future holds, he's happy doing something that's helping his neighbors. Stephanie Valderrama, CBS 12 News.